The fall semester is just about here, and it's going to look and feel different than it has in the past. Teaching will be different. Learning will be different. Career preparation will be different. But two things will be the same. One, you'll receive the same world-class education at Olin as you would any other semester. And two, everyone at Olin and WashU is 100% dedicated to providing an academic environment designed with the well-being of our entire community in mind. We're lucky to have a top-ranked medical school here at WashU, and we're tapping into that expertise. We've modified our buildings, including all learning environments, with our community's health and well-being in mind. We'll be following all public health precautions established by the university, and we'll share information and regular updates online. We're actively monitoring the COVID-19 situation and developing contingency plans for any circumstance or eventuality. Should it be necessary, we'll be ready to quickly pivot to protect the safety of our community and maintain the quality of academic instruction. Olin recently invested in a dedicated Center for Digital Education, staffed with experienced professionals who are working alongside faculty to redesign course delivery to be as engaging and effective as possible. Olin faculty and the Center for Digital Education have devised four options for class delivery this fall, based on class size and content. Option one is in person, where all students are in the classroom all of the time. Option two is online, with all students participating remotely via Zoom. Option three is a hybrid option we call HyFlex, which combines an in-class learning environment with a synchronous online Zoom session. Students will be divided into teams that alternate the days they participate in person versus online. Option four is another hybrid option we call HyFlip, which combines online asynchronous course lectures with discussions and activities that students complete in class. Students are again divided into teams based on classroom capacity and attend class in person only one day a week. The in-person and two hybrid class delivery options will be staffed with engagement moderators assigned to each class to help with communications, technology, and questions from remote participants. Students will also be able to participate virtually in Weston Career Center activities, including career coaching, workshops, employer sessions, and interviews. The WCC will offer programming and coaching specifically designed to prepare you for virtual recruiting. And whether you're on campus or not, you can take advantage of student affairs resources, academic advising, student organizations, and other resources will be available virtually to ensure you have a robust curricular and co-curricular experience. It's clear that much will be different in fall 2020. We invite you to reach out to us and visit our online resources often, as information and protocols are regularly updated. We want you to rest assured that WashU Olin is working hard to make your Olin experience this fall excellent.